Hey guys, here in this video I'm going to show you how to recover the files lost from my documents folder. Usually most of us forget about the data stored in my documents and format the root directory thinking that our important data is present on the other drives. If you have committed this mistake, you don't have to worry much. Just follow the steps I'm about to show you here. Open the browser and go to the site folderrecovery.net and make use of this button to download the Remo drive recovery software on your system. After installing and launching the tool, this is how it looks. Here choose Recover Drives option. Now select either Partition Recovery or Reformatted Recovery depending on the scenario of data loss. Here choose the root directory, that is C drive in most cases, and move to next window. Software will now scan the drive for previous file systems. If present, it displays the found partitions. Choose the required one and click next. Use this step if you know the file types or else skip this. Finally, software lists out the recovered data. Go to My Documents folder and choose the files you want to recover. To save the selected files, provide the location on your hard drive. If you select the same drive from which you are recovering data, you will get this message. Choose any other drive and hit Next. Software now takes you to the output folder where files are saved. So by following these simple steps, you can easily get back the data lost from My Documents folder. That's it for now. Subscribe my channel and like this video if you feel it was good. You can get more info at the link I have provided in the video description. Goodbye.